After I've talked to somebody in the South in the same industry three times in a row, I am them. I'm literally just like them. And it was at that point in time that I realized that the script was dog shit. The script was really a flow. And once you developed your sales conversation beyond the point of the script, once you developed that sales conversation, you had it made if you had the ability to listen to understand. Once I realized that, I was like, oh, if I spend all day talking to these people and only these people, by the time I've had three or four conversations, I am them. And it just made those conversations so much easier. And I start talking to people from Texas. If I've had three or four conversations in a row with people in Texas that work in any blue collar anything, I become them, right? I sound like them. I start talking like them, right? Same with New York. I can totally keep pace with people in New York or Boston, right? But once I discovered that, it fundamentally changed the way I went about sales. So I would focus on just East Coast at a specific time of day. And I would choose one day and I only went after this industry. I didn't cold call anybody outside of this industry or this time zone for this time block of the day. And after I'd had two or three conversations, I was in my zone and I could close two or three clients that day. And that fundamentally changed how I prospected. And this is the thing that you were talking about before we started recording, that thing that I did. So I would identify, okay, cool. When do East Coast people generally have this conversation with people like me? Generally, it was right after lunch. Okay, cool. Well, I'm in Mountain Standard Time. So right after lunch for them is like 11 to 1 for me. Perfect. That's when I called East Coast. When do people in the South want to do business? Generally, early in the morning. Cool. Like 7, 8, 9 o'clock. Perfect. Well, that's the first place I'd start in the morning. I'd get to the office at 6. I'd start calling at 6:30. I'm talking to people in Georgia and Florida and Alabama and Arkansas early in the morning because that's when they wanted to do it. Talk to people in Texas. They want to talk late afternoon because their day's done, right? People on the West Coast, fuck that. I didn't really, it's not me, right? I had clients on the West Coast, but they weren't the best ones. So for any of you that are listening to this that have any idea about what I talk about and teach about, that all led to the ICA thing. I got really specific, really dialed in. And then I went, okay, cool. Out of all of these people that I'm capable of doing business with, who do I prefer to talk to? If I'm going to have to deal with them, who is it I want to talk to? Well, for me, it ended up being people in the South and some people in the Midwest, depending on the industry, and then totally people in oil and gas in Texas and the Dakotas and Pennsylvania. And that's kind of where I honed that idea of ideal client avatar by getting specific and being relentless.